2007. Our theme this year was movies, so we have rolled out the red carpet for our homecoming court. We'll begin with the freshman representatives. Jayla Ashe Griffin is the daughter of Marilyn Marwin Griffin. She is involved in cheerleading, executive board, and makeup, with plans to join the step team. She really enjoys dancing, shopping, and cheering. She also enjoys hanging out with her family and friends. She says, basically, I just like to have fun. Her favorite movie is Stomp the Yard. Varsity football team, the basketball team, and is in track and field. James likes to hang around with his friends and play video games all day. His favorite movie is Friday Night Lights. The sophomore representative, Claudia Luzma, is the daughter of Bruce and Claudetta Luzma. She is involved in many activities such as volleyball, beta, executive board, and student government. During her free time, Claudia likes to read, hang out with friends, and watch movies. Her favorite movie is Mean Girls. Miss Augustine is the son of Mary Augustine. Smith has played football at Immokalee High School for 2 years. His favorite movie is Rocky. And it has a firm belief in Christ. Sadat is a junior leader in Young Life. His favorite movie is The Lion King. And now for our team of Queen candidates. Melissa Cantu, daughter of Bertha Hernandez and Jose Cantu Jr. She is involved in color guard for 2 years. For the past 4 years, she has been a member of the executive board and the National Beta Club. Florida. His community service includes a total of 900 volunteer hours as a member of AmeriCorps. After graduating, he plans to attend Ave Maria University, majoring in biology in preparation for medical school. He'll go on to graduate school at Nova Scotia Southern University and study dental health. His all-time favorite movie is The Lion King. Next, board. Christina is also active in sports as well. She plays golf 1 year and softball for free. She plans to major in pre-med at Florida State University. Her favorite movie is The Notebook. Joe is a Gary. The son of Jose and Lisa is a Gary. He is involved in Executive Board, Scholars Club, and Beta. He's also the president of Student Government.
Tonight to join us, but they did send greetings.
Hunter is a freshman at Florida State University with a major in exercise science and plans to be an orthodontist. She has said, even though there can only be one king and queen, all of you are representing your class, and that is special enough. Aaron Henry is busy playing college football in Wisconsin. He is doing well and sends this message. Enjoy this night and have a good time, because it is truly a privilege to be selected as the king or queen by your peers. I love you all, and God bless.